I wanted to shoot this quick video in hopes that maybe this video will inspire you, aspire you, make you happy, or maybe bring a smile to your face, or maybe you're able to resonate with how I used to feel when, let's take this back maybe 7, 10, 20 years ago. I always felt that this world wasn't made for me. And let me explain why. One, I'm a minority. I'm Hawaiian. Two, when I had my son, I immediately jumped into the welfare system. And so I was stuck. You know, I felt stuck. Three, my life at a certain time was paycheck to paycheck, paycheck to paycheck. And then it stopped being paycheck to paycheck, where it was just paycheck. And then you go into like full on survival mode just to get to the next paycheck. I always felt the world wasn't made for me. It wasn't made to help me. It was made to put me into a structure of where I would have to struggle for the rest of my life. It put me into a mindset where I felt like, all right, every first, second, I forgot when, but every first, third of the month, I need food stamps. It put me into the mindset of where at that time I wanted Section 8, you know, that was a goal in my life, was to get Section 8. If you don't know what that is, Section 8 is a housing voucher. So like basically the government pays for your rent. And I remember one of my friends finally got her Section 8 approved. And I was like, man, dang it. I wish I had that, you know? Those were my goals. And the world wasn't, you know, in the world, to be successful, the world was not made for someone like me. And that's how I felt. However, I remember vividly, I used to work at a call center in Hawaii, and I used to see my boss, you know, all the time, coming to work, staying all day. And I remember asking him one day, how do I get to the next level? You know, I was like, Tetsu, how do I stop struggling? And then he said, start your own business, Rose. Think bigger. There's so much life out there. You know, he's like, do stuff, travel and stuff. And at that time I was like, I can't travel. I don't have money. Even when I had tax returns, I still didn't have enough money to take my kids to Disneyland. You know, simple stuff like that. And you know what? It was just, I was on Facebook one day, and I seen someone post in those working home mom groups, and it was something like, earn your first $500. And I was like, no, you can't do that. There's no way. There's no way. No way you can make money online. And you know what? I jumped in. I started it, made my first $20 commission. And if you watch one of my earlier videos, I explain how that $20 commission turned into six figures. But you guys, if you're feeling this way as well, if you're following me and you're watching my videos and you're thinking to yourself, I can't do it. You know, like it was luck. Rose had a lot of luck. Trust me, it wasn't luck. It was a lot of hard work. There was a lot of nights where I was frustrated. I didn't know what I was doing. There was so many days that I just, you know, out of all of that, I was just determined to make this work. You know, I was determined to pull my family out of that situation. Never in my wildest dreams would I ever had imagined for myself that I'd be living in a vacation resort, six bedroom, five bath house, pool house in Florida, just a mere minutes away from Disney World, you know, and doing this full time, you know. So be inspired, because there's so many people inspiring me when I see them, you know, doing their thing, helping others, leading, and just having that, you know. And again, years ago, I didn't feel that this world was made for me, only because of those choices and the situation I was in that was holding me back. And if that is holding you back, listen, let me help you. Let's work together. Let me help you to pull you out of that situation so you don't have to be like that. The world may not have been made for you, but guess what? You can make it. You can design every single part of your life, you know. Business, I've made it to where I know what I'm doing. My health, you know, my health has increased so much. I have so much endurance, so much energy, so much life, you know. Right after I'm done this video, I'm going to upload it, edit whatever, and then we're headed out to, well, we're going to walk dogs, but we're headed out to Disney World because there's a new Star Wars ride, you know. But let me help you guys. Let me help you figure it out. Let me help you pull you out of that situation so you don't have to be there anymore. You guys, one of my businesses called Impact Mailing Club, we have promos going on right now until March 6th. This is the perfect time. Perfect time for you to save money and hop in, okay? We have the Ruby level, the Sapphire level, and the Diamond level. If you come into any of those three levels, you will be upgraded automatically to the next level so you can get more commissions, you can get the leads, you can get more out of it. You know, this is the perfect time for you guys to save. So you guys, again, my business, Impact Mailing Club, we've been around since June 2019 with over 7,000 members, made multiple six figures, and it's just been amazing. And I want to be able to help you guys get going as well. So, what I want you to do is this. Oh, and anyone that joins the Sapphire level with us today, anyone that joins the Sapphire level with us today, we're going to give you guys $100 worth of stamps. So this is going to help you guys with mailing your letters and postcards and stuff like that. Sorry, I keep looking this way because there's my cat's running around chasing an imaginary bird. Anyways, so message us for the details and we will help you guys get started. Just get your best foot forward so you guys can just pull yourself out of that situation. You know, this is the time, you guys. 2020 is the year. It's the year. Get started. Take care. Aloha.